Hey guys, it's Taka. 皆さんこんにちは、Taka です。 In this lesson, I want to show you the Japanese casual phrase you can use in the morning. Okay, anyway, I've got a lot of requests about Japanese common phrases and Japanese casual phrases. I guess some of the textbook don't teach you how to use casual phrase and basic conversation, right? So in this video, I want to teach you how to use casual phrases you can use in the daily conversation. So today's episode is really useful in the daily conversation. Okay, so please keep watching. Okay, let's start. Today's lesson is 8 Japanese casual common phrases you can use in the morning conversation. Okay, first, if you want to say hurry up in Japanese, 急いで。Okay, this kanji means 急ぐ。Okay, this kanji has a meaning of 急ぐ. In English is hurry up. Okay, 急いで。When your child and your husband don't get ready yet, you need to say this phrase. 急いで。Okay, number two. You will be late for work.
仕事に遅れるよ。仕事に遅れるよ。仕事に遅れるよ。
Okay. This 漢字 is 仕事。仕事 means work. Okay. 仕事 means work. Okay. You will be late for work.
仕事に遅れるよ。
If you want to say more formally,This phrase,
仕事に遅れますよ。遅れるよ。Change the word, 遅れますよ。
Okay, 遅れるよ to change the word, ますよ。
仕事に遅れますよ
is formal style. And
仕事に遅れるよ
is casual style. Okay,
仕事に遅れるよ。
Okay, number three. My alarm didn't go off.
目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
What the hell? My alarm didn't go off. This situation is really terrible, right?
So, 目覚ましが鳴らなかった。目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
Okay.
目覚まし。This is 目覚まし。
Means alarm. Okay. My alarm.
目覚まし、目覚まし、okay? 目覚ましが鳴らなかった、鳴らなかった。
This phrase is past tense. Okay?
目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
Okay? た is a past tense. Past tense. Okay? My alarm didn't go off.
目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
When you need to excuse to your friend and you are late to the appointment, you should say this phrase. I'm sorry, 目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
目覚ましが鳴らなかった。
Okay, number four. I'm so sleepy. I'm so sleepy.
めちゃくちゃ眠い。めちゃくちゃ眠い。
Okay, one more.
めちゃくちゃ眠い。
Okay, this is really casual phrases. Okay, everything is casual word.
めちゃくちゃ and 超すごい and マジで.
Okay, this four phrase is really casual phrase. You can't use in the business situation, but we usually use this phrase in the daily conversation.
めちゃくちゃ眠い. めちゃくちゃ
means so and really and yeah.Extremely like that. So I'm so sleepy.
めちゃくちゃ眠い。すごい眠い。超眠い。マジで眠い。
Like that. Okay. Okay. Number five.
寝るのが遅すぎたよ。寝るのが遅すぎたよ。
I went to bed too late last night. Okay. The point of this sentence is
すぎる。
This word is a point. Means to.I went to bed too late last night. Too late. Okay. This nuance is
遅すぎた。遅すぎた。
遅かった is a just means late. Okay? But if you want to say too late, you want to express this type of nuance, you had better to use 遅すぎる。遅すぎる。Okay? 遅い。This word means late. Okay? 遅すぎる means too late. Okay, if you want to express the nuance too in the conversation, you had better to use this word. すぎる遅すぎる Okay, number 6. Did you brush your teeth? 歯は磨いた歯は磨いた This sentence is a little bit difficult because 歯は磨いた歯は磨いた Okay, this 漢字 is 歯歯 Okay, teeth means teeth If you want to write this sentence in ひらがな歯は磨いた Okay, if you write only the ひらがな it's really complicated because 歯 and 歯 This is really complicated sentence, right? So you need to understand the kanji. If you can read and if you can write kanji, this sentence is more easily to understand. But if you can't use kanji, you write this phrase, haha migaita. Oh my god, what is this? Haha has a meaning of mother. Right? So it's really difficult to understand the sentence. So you need to understand kanji. Okay, this kanji means teeth. Okay, ha, ha, ha. Okay, number 7. Can you drive me to the station? 駅まで送ってくれない?駅まで送ってくれない?駅まで送ってくれない? Okay, if you want to say more formally, 送ってくれませんか? is a formal sentence. Okay, and but if you want to say more casually, 駅まで送ってくれない?駅まで送ってくれない? This type of sentence is casual. But in the business situation, more formal situation, you had better to use this type of phrase. 送ってくれませんか? Okay, last, number 8. Have a nice day and take care. Like this phrase, いってらっしゃい、いってらっしゃい。Okay, いってらっしゃい。This sentence have a meaning, have a nice day and take care and so on. Because in Japan, we usually say いってらっしゃい to people who go out. Okay, when my parents go out to my house, I said to them, いってらっしゃい。Okay, いってらっしゃい has a lot of meaning.Have a nice day and take care and so on. In Japan, we usually say itterashai. Okay, so if you want to say your Japanese friend, you need to say, you had better to say itterashai. Okay, thanks for watching today's lesson. Alright, thanks for watching today's lesson. If you like today's video, please give me a big like and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And of course, if you have any question or any request about my channel, please feel free to comment below. Okay, again, thanks for watching today's lesson. See you next time. Bye. またね。